sends it deep. Classic, ridden to the boards by Gauthier. And another hit.
Oh boy.
By Carpenter. Nico Sturm is down and the penalty upcoming.
They're coming after him. Sam, when I saw it the first time, I thought it was shoulder on shoulder. Of course, we'll get another look.
Now, Carpenter was the man who hit Nico Sturm.
Right.
And I couldn't see who the Sharks all went after.
Well, they went after Carpenter, and Carpenter's teammate saw it coming, so they all went towards him. And they tried to intercept these Sharks players as they were trying to get to Carpenter.
Sammy Blay was involved with Luke Cunning.
Yeah, they quickly got Carpenter into the penalty box. But I thought the initial hit was clean. It was awfully hard. Here it is again. I mean, it was from the side. I didn't see anything wrong with it. It looks like he starts turning right at the last minute. And you know, the rule is that if you're ready to take a hit and you turn, it's not a